at Smith. Smith driving in the second quarter, but the quarterback throws an interception. Again, turnovers, folks, turnovers. Cougars now with the football and driving. Josh Campbell, he's going to take the handoff. He's going to power his way up the middle, and he stretches for the touchdown. Rockingham County on the board. Then a little bit later, Cougars driving again. Devontae McCullum with the carry. He's going to be pushed out of bounds near the 10-yard line. Then a few plays later, give the guy the football again, right? McCullum gets the handoff, but he's going to score a touchdown. This time, Rockingham County with the shutout tonight over Smith, 33-0, the final score. But